Hello students, today we will discuss about chapter 7 naming air. At first we have to know about matter. What is matter? Everything around us is known as matter, like the clothes we wear, the food we eat, the vehicles we are using to travel from one place to another place. All such things are known as matter. Now the question comes, how the matter is made? It is made of some tiny particles. For example, you are reading a book now. This book is made of so many number of pages. So similarly, the matter is also made of so many number of tiny particles. And depending on this tiny particles arrangement, we divide matter into three states. These states are solid, liquid and gas. Now come to the first state, that is solid. What is solid? When these tiny particles are very closely packed, then it makes a very hard thing. These things are known as solid. For example, the toys, the tables, chairs, pencils, all hard things are known as solid. Now come to the next point, that is liquid. What is liquid? When the tiny particles are loosely packed, then they can move in a limited space. These things are known as liquid. For example, milk, water, juice, petrol, diesel, all such things are known as liquid. And the next point is gas. What is gas? When the tiny particles are very close, loosely packed, and the tiny particles can move in all directions very quickly. So these things are known as gas. So what is the example of gas? Air is the main example of gas. And all the things can stay in environment in these three states only. Okay, and the next lecture we will discuss about air. Thank you all.